tumbling down.
Adieu, this is Bob Nolan and all the Sons of the Pioneers. You know, a lot of great statesmen and philosophers are always telling us what's wrong with the world and how to cure it. We don't know whether they're right or wrong. They don't seem to have cured it as yet. But we've got our own little personal formula that we kind of like, and maybe you might try it yourself.
Saddle your worries to a cowboy song and yodel your troubles away. Brand all your sorrows as you go along with a yippee-i-yay. Throw a rope around the sun as he rolls by, so you can keep him shining bright way up in the sky. Then saddle your worries to a cowboy song and yodel your troubles away. Holly-o-lo-dee-o-lo-dee-a-dee-o-dee.
Goodbye, blues.
Oh, yeah.
So long,
trouble.
Say, Bob, we've got a flock of requests here. Can we answer some of them?
Well, you're a secretary of special requests, you know, Timmy.
Well, one thing, Bob, they want to hear is your song, I Follow the Stream.
Oh. Hey, that's it.
Yeah. And they also want to hear Lloyd Perriman sing Genie with the Light Brown Hair.
And what about that request for your song, Timber?
Oh, let's make that a little later this week, Bob. It hasn't been so long since we sang it, you know.
Hey, I got an idea, Tim.
Yeah?
Let me sing the answer song to Timber.
I didn't even know there was one, Patrick.
Sure. This'll kill you, Timothy.
I can see it a-coming.
I will now sing the answer song to Timber, entitled The Termites Love Song. Get it?
I don't want it.
Yeah, never mind. You're going to get it anyway.
All right. We might as well take it.
Termites. Underneath a bungalow, in a hardwood floor, lived a little termite who was an awful bore. He met a lady termite, just knowing out her life, and so this termite asked her, might she please be a come a his a wife. Like two babes in the wood, the wood, the wood, will live as termite should, or could, or would. I'll fix a cozy den in a nice big 2x10. It's joist, the sort of joist to nibble through. When the floor begins to shiver, we will shout out, hi-ho, sliver. Oh, termite, don't say no, cause I'm in love with you. Like two babes in the wood, the wood, the wood. We'll do what termite should, or could, or would. And while people slumber, we will ruin lots of lumber. And in the sawdust, we will bill and chew. I will pine away without you. Oh, I'm simply nuts about you. I want termite, I say, that I'm in love with you.
Delicious.
Yeah.
Where do you get those songs, Pat? Now, a message from our sponsor. Thank you. We want all our listeners to know that we do answer requests. It sometimes takes a few weeks, but when enough requests are made for a song, we sing it. Right now, here's Lloyd Perryman and that Stephen Foster song so many of you requested.
I dream of Jeannie with a light brown hair, born like a vapor on the summer air. I see her tripping where the bright streams play, happy as the daisies that dance on her way. Many were the wild notes her merry voice would pour, many were the blackbirds that warbled them o'er. I dream of Jeannie with her light brown hair floating like a vapor on the soft summer air.
Pretty as a new moon, Lloyd.
Yes,
that's
sir. Yes.
How's it going, Lloyd?
Pretty as a tree full of hummingbirds.
Paul Gorn, you're a poet. No wonder you write such beautiful song titles.
Well, it's a pleasure to do business with you, boys. The name of this one is Come Down Off That Windmill, Grandpa, or Grandma Will Have Your Skin. Bring those bed sheets with you. She knows you're three sheets in the wind blue.
Time now for a little three-way Western harmony, a tribute to the cowpuncher who drifted his way across the West and into the hearts of a lot of friends. His name, like someone you may know, was Slim.
Though his legs are bowed from the Bronx, he's rolled, nothing ever worries him. He's the straightest shooting kind of a fella you can find, the cowboy they call Slim. The cowboy they call Slim. He can rope and ride anything with high. You can bet your boots on him. And you'll never see the day that he'll ride the easy way, the cowboy they call Slim. The cowboy born to the saddle on the open plains west of the Great Divide, and he never set a straddle any Bronx or Bremer cattle that he ever failed to ride. When the promised land needs a new top hand and they throw a rope for him, answer to the call with his boots and spurs and all, the cowboy they call Slim. The cowboy they call Slim.
just a moment, that other special request, I Follow the Stream. But first, a message from our sponsor. There's no roadmap to happiness. We all wander the way of life. And don't let anyone tell you that taking this turn or that will answer all the questions, because it won't. Did you ever notice the course of a river? It just kind of makes up its mind about directions as it goes along, twisting and turning, but always singing its way to the place it meant to go anyway. Well, that's pretty much the way I feel about life. I just follow the stream.
Like a brook winding on in a dream. Somehow it leads me home if I'll just follow the stream. Drifting along like a leaf on the rippling waters that gleam. Wondering where it goes, and so I follow the stream. Through the shady nook, the leafy vale, beyond the waterfall, I find a trail that leads me on. When the twilight appears and the moon with a pale yellow beam guides me along, as through the night I follow the stream. Twilight appears and the moon with a pale yellow beam guides me along, as through the night I follow the stream.
This is Bob Nolan signing off for all the sons of the pioneers. So long now.